As I went out to the Colgate for to buy an old chemise, the first thing I picked up in me hands, I found it full of fleas. How much do you want for that old thing? 18 pence a she. 18 pence for that old thing. Do you think I am a fool? Oh,
kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, kitty fa-la-la-pa-lie-do, kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, me wife fa-la-la-lie-do.
So I took it home and I washed it up and I hung it out to dry. How much did you pay for that old thing? 18 pence, says I. 18 pence for that old thing. Do you think I am a fool? Get it out of the house, you dirty old thing, or I'll wallop you with the stool. Oh,
kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, kitty fa-la-la-pa-lie-do, kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, me whack fa-la-la-lie-do.
So I took it back to the Colgate and said, ma'am, would you be so kind to take back the old chemise that hangs so long behind? The woman, she gave a look at me and her lips began to squeeze, and all around the Colgate sure she walloped me with the chemise. Oh,
kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, kitty fa-la-la-pa-lie-do, kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, me whack fa-la-la-lie-do.
So come all you pretty lassies, if you want to buy new clothes, never buy a chemise that'll hang down to your toes. Never let your man interfere with your starch and blue. And if you're going to buy a chemise, be sure you buy one new. Oh,
kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, kitty fa-la-la-pa-lie-do, kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, me whack fa-la-la-lie-do. Kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie-do, kitty fa-la-la-pa-la-la-pa-lie, me whack fa-la-la-lie-do.